we've experienced that sort of terrorism in London and in the United Kingdom. We know how important it is to stand up and say the terrorists will never win. Obviously, what do we do for the future? We have to do everything we can to work with the law enforcement agencies to maintain our vigilance. But I think above all, we need to say very loudly, very proudly, very clearly that we're proud to live in a country, whether it's America or Britain, that is a democracy, that loves freedom, that loves diversity, that's a multiracial country, and we'll never give in to terrorists. One of the things we have to do is we have to challenge the poisonous narrative on which they feed, a narrative of violence, extremism, victimhood. We have to challenge that narrative, and that's not the work of months or years, it's the work of our generation, and I'm determined that we'll do our bit to challenge it and to make sure the terrorists never win and that freedom always does.